TMR. Beat the game.
So I have to run, make the dash, ledge, and then pause buffer, switch in the direction. Like that. Let me eat some Celeste chinchalos. It did, man. We're almost halfway through. This is hard, man. It would have been great with unlimited lives. I think that way it would have been great, this. I knew it, I fucking knew it already. No, come on, what the fuck happened there? Has to be a tiny jump. No more pizza until I did this. Oh, you see? Just a fucking magic jump, man. That's all you have to do, man. Many toads died in this. Now what? Why the fucking... Okay. Yeah, this is definitely a good game to speedrun. It's the best in the world, man. Kaizo Toad. I got the freaking fly, man. Okay, this is different. Thank you. This is so cool, man. Oh, fuck. The quadruple crazy dash jump. Yeah, this X-ray room hack. I got the dash jump, but I was too low. Fuck. See, that with keyboard is very easy to do. I could show you, but I'm playing with the controller. But with keyboard, that shit is really easy. You wanna see with keyboard? Well, nah, let's just do it with controller. Maybe I just need to make a normal jump. Nope. So that's jump. Man! That was good close, man. Ah, man! There you go. There you go! Who said that was hard, man? Who said that was hard, man? Now what? Give me the warp. Give me the warp. Give me the warp now! There is no warp. Fuck! Okay, we survived. Now what? Oh. Yeah, that one was easy. What the fuck, I'm trying to go fast, man. I knew it, but I have life. Fuck! Is there a speedrun of this ROM hack? With save state or without? Without save state, nobody has beaten this. Now, where is the point where you can dash jump?
PMR, are you streaming today? I wanna see you running again. Here comes the next guy. I just streamed.